A railroad collision, also known as a railroad wreck, is a 1900 British short silent drama film directed by Walter R. Booth and produced by Robert W. Paul. It was one of a number of sensational trick films made by Paul at his studio at Muswell Hill in North London.